The aim of this study is the development of an energy model which simulates the electricity, heat and traffic sector on an hourly basis. The technologies wind power, photovoltaics, hydropower, bioenergy and solar thermal collectors are considered to provide energy. They have to cover the demand of electricity, heat and mobility. The wind power calculation is based on wind velocity data and the power curve of the turbine model. For photovoltaic systems, we use irradiation data and the PVLib Python tool. Hydropower uses a main profile which is scaled to the installed capacity. Bioenergy is currently considered to be constant over the year, and the heat from solar thermal collectors is determined based on the irradiation data. Be provided through furnaces and gas boilers, which burns the gaseous and solid biomass and combined heat and power plants, as well as heat pumps. There are three different temperature levels considered, because not all technologies can provide a high temperature as process heat. The liquid biomass is used in the traffic sector. To cover the high demand of cars, trucks, planes and ships, the fuel can be provided through power to liquid. A storage system for electricity can smoothen the fluctuations of supply and demand. A battery is the short-term storage. Then there is a pumped hydropower plant, and as a long-term storage, there is methane storage, which can be charged with methane from the power to gas method. So the model analyzes how the energy system can operate with 100% of renewable energy. Thank you for your interest and for watching.